Today's a very special day because it's the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. Once a girl found herself being a queen, which is Queen Elizabeth II. She is ruling United Kingdom and rules other many countries in the world. She is the longest queen ruling England and the longest monarch. We feel very proud of her. She has done her Diamond Jubilee, her Sophia Jubilee, and today her Platinum Jubilee. People all around the world are celebrating this very joyful day. The parts of the UK are very excited. People, as you can see, are going inside here. Flags are hung up at the top and having a celebration. Neighborhoods and families are having a party, as you can see. And today we're going inside Cathedral History. I hope you guys enjoy it. There's the Queen photos. People have brought pictures of her. As you can see on the wall, the Queen. People have brought many photos of her because she is famous and of the Platinum's Day today. It says here, Her Majesty the Queen visited Peterborough Cathedral in May 1988. And here's the Queen's crown if you have seen it. The letter of Queens. Now there's not only there's the Queen pictures, but the letters for the Queen. This is the Queen visiting Cathedral. Platinum Jubilee 2022. This is a very special day and we should remember the special day. Cathedral is a bit of decorated. In the gate you will see the Queen's flowers and those stuffs. So now we're going to take a tour around the cathedral. This is some sort of bell thingy. People do something like that. That's a mirror. Just a normal mirror. As you can see, at the top it's decorated with some diamond shapes, and the floors, some floors are made out of marbles and stones, wooden chairs. Lighting candle is a sign of your prayer to God, which Christians only do. Those shapes over there, like a semicircle, right at the top there, are the shapes of arches. And the force is to push each other. Now we're going into the deeper area of the cathedral. Thank you. that cathedral was burned down by Vikings and it was a very long time ago. Second start was another cathedral which had been destroyed by a man putting on a toast or bread into a microwave, and then it got burnt and got fired. And this is the golden years of Peterborough Abbey. Now, this is the now cathedral. Right now we're in it. This structure is amazing and very good. Don't know what that's for. The cross. Point of turning world. As I said, the candles for only Christians. This is where we go up, and only special people do this. Right now, as you can see, we're walking over dead peoples who have been buried down here. When you walk and if you see these are dead windows. And on the windows, there was a history where poor people couldn't read. So they set up like windows that tells the story. Like long time ago, people who were rich used to have books. People who were poor didn't have books or couldn't read. So they set up like a window that shows the picture. A very special technique, which is the clock with no face. Usually, the clocks in this clocks in Peterborough have like a face, 12 o'clock and those stuff. But this clock has no numbers on it, and it says, "Who built it? You know, Wilson Fickett, who built it in 1836, which is a very long time ago." It tells facts about the clock with no face. Clock with no face. The monks of Peterborough Abbey had to keep track of time in order to observe the 8 daily services set by the rule of St. Benedict. For centuries, they did this with the help of sandals and by ringing bells. Now we're going to move on. I hope you like it. Here's, this is another dead body, right here. These are the history here, which is how they built Peterborough Cathedral. So they used boats to take down the heavy rocks and place it on top of each other with something, I don't know what was that, but it was used. And it was a very important thing to build. Aragon, we're standing in front of a dead body, which has cards, pictures, some lovely pomegranates for her. Here it tells about the facts of Catherine Aragon, a queen cherished by the England people for her loyalty, petty courage, and compassion. This tablet was recorded by the citizens of Peterborough on the 450th anniversary of her burial, January 29, 1986. That's when the people of Cathedral done this. She has been served very well. And this is a picture of Catherine Aragon. I'm seeing if I can try and light up a candle.
come on here. Okay, it won't even get on here.
Guys, come. Stay here and sing. There's many candles for them. For to make God happy. Guys, come. As you can see, at the start of the video, I said that some floors will be marble and some floors will be stone. I showed the stone part, and now this is the marble part. It is slippery and you can twist and turn. An eagle. These are the shapes of important. Guys, I hope you had a very wonderful day watching my vlog, and please subscribe and comment down below what the next vlog is going to be, and please like, and have a very good platinum day. Bye.